this is Apple Bell here. So today I was just wondering, what did you do when you are done with a jigsaw puzzle? Do you take them apart right away? Do you wait like a day or, I don't know, weeks before you take them apart? Do you glue them? Do you tape them? Do you hang them on the wall, frame them? I like to share that I tape mine up into squares, just like this. So here is a puzzle that I've finished, and then I tape them up with painter's tape and put them in the box, just like this. So what do you do?